close, Ike. Lucky there wasn't two of them.
I guess so.
Sylvia's right. They've been bad-mouthing something fierce all over town. You boys watch it.
I assure you, sir, we shall watch it. And everything extremely closely.
Billy, you were wonderful.
Mr. Chekov.
What can I do, Captain? You know, we are always supposed to maintain good relations with the natives.
Young lady.
Yes, Ike.
I'd like to talk to Billy alone, if you don't mind.
All right. I understand. Billy Claiborne, you be careful.
Mr. Chekov, you be careful. Mr. Spark, except for our handguns, we haven't changed, not even our clothing yet. These people see and hear us as the...
I don't think that's such a bad thing, Captain.
The day is still young, Ensign.